Hey, Abiding Presence. I just want to say thank you for the 241 surveys that were turned in out of 500 emails. That's an amazing response. Your voices were heard. All those different surveys were compiled together. We've studied those. We've had teams of people working together to discuss how to come back together as a congregation. And last night, your council met and has made the decision that on the weekend of July 11th and 12th, we are going to return to worship in the sanctuary of Abiding Presence. It's going to look and feel different. If you are able to come, that's a wonderful thing. If you are not able to come, worship will still come to you. We will have online worship services that are going to be available on a weekly basis. This is a whole new thing for us. We're going to be trying different things, and over the next month, you are going to be hearing how to make this happen. You're going to hear about a reservation system. You're going to hear about social distancing. You're going to hear more about face masks. You're going to hear how we enter into the worship space, how we're going to be seated whenever we make our way in here. What's it going to look like to give offering or pass the peace and yes, even take communion? These are all going to look and feel different. But the good news is that we are going to start coming back together, and I look forward to seeing you in this space if you are able to come. Please watch these videos to come. There's a lot that's going to be happening over the next month, and we're so excited to be able to come back together in person and worship. You are the abiding presence of Christ in the world, and together we are seeking God and serving others in new ways. Blessings.